Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to fix IDM integration module not showing in Google Chrome. So let's suppose if you have installed IDM in your desktop. Okay, now you can see IDM is installed on my desktop, but if I try to find the extension, here you can see I'm going to more tools and I'm going to search for extensions. Now you can see that the extension is not showing. So there are some methods which is you can just simply close the browser, and if you just reopen or if you restart your desktop, this might appear or this might show up in this section. But if this thing does not work for you, what you can do is you can simply just go to the location where you have installed IDM. Now you can see in my program files, and okay, I'm just trying to find where it's installed. Okay, now it's installed in program files x86. So now go to IDM. IDM's installed folder. Now look for a file which is called, you can see idmgcext.crx, this file. Okay, you need to look for this file. So just take a closer look. I'm just showing it to you. You have to find this file. Now you need to copy this file and here you can see I'm just pasting here, and you need to rename this file to zip. So you need to change to crx to zip zip. Okay, now you can see it's giving a pop-up, so you need to press yes. Now here you can just open and create a folder. Okay, I'm just giving any kind of name, IDM. Okay, now you need to extract all the files to this folder. So now here you can see that IDM, this is the folder I've created in my desktop. So select that folder and click OK. So here if I open up this folder, now you can see these are the things. Okay, these are the extension files. It's unpacked basically. So what you need to do, now we are done here. We need to open up that Google Chrome and extensions option. We need to be on extensions option. Now you can see developer mode. You need to turn this developer mode on. And here you can see load unpacked. Okay, you can see load unpacked. You need to click on that and just go to click on desktop. So you can see there is the folder. This is the folder. You need to select that folder where you have extracted all your extension files. And simply select folder, and here you can see that there is a pop-up. Okay, now here you can see that if any error show up, what you need to do is you can see that IDM is added here, right? But if you think, if you notice any kind of error show up, you need to just turn off the developer mode here, and now it will be all right. Okay. Now I'm just closing my Google Chrome. Okay, now let's suppose this is the video, and here you can see I'm able to download the video with IDM extension, right? So in this way you'll be able to fix IDM extension not showing in your Google Chrome. But if you haven't still able to fix it, okay, you can just comment down below and let us know what's the problem you guys are facing. So okay, and if you still have so much issues with IDM, what you can do is you can just reinstall the IDM. So there is already a video about this topic in our channel. Go make sure to check out them, and you might just fix your problem as well. So thanks for watching this video.